Three vehicles were involved in an accident that left Jesus Rodriguez, Kyle Schwegel, and a three-year-old boy injured in Bakersfield. The accident occurred on December 20th on Highway 65. The three-year-old boy suffered major injuries, including a broken rib. An active investigation remains underway.